In this session, we study how to get a symmetric matrix or skew symmetric matrix from a given square matrix. Square matrix is given. From this, suppose given square matrix is given square matrix. Is A, and A is equal to 4 the time when you take an example 2, 3, 1, 4. Okay. Take A transpose. How do we find A transpose? Rows and columns interchange. 2, 3, first row. It becomes first column. 1, 4, second row. That becomes second column. Like this A transpose. Now you take A plus A transpose. A plus A transpose. Definitely. How do you find A transpose? Add the corresponding elements are added together. What are the corresponding elements? First row, first column element here, it is 2. Here it is 2. 2 plus 2, 4. And 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. This is equal to 4. 4, 4, 8. Definitely, it will be a symmetric matrix. And in order to find a skew symmetric matrix, we do this way. Skew symmetric matrix. Skew on. And you just take A minus A transpose. A minus A transpose will be Q symmetric. In this example, A minus A transpose is equal to A is this one and negative of A transpose. 2 minus 2, 0. 1 minus 3 minus 1, 2. 1 minus 3 minus 2, 4 minus 4, 0. See, this is skew symmetric. Skew symmetric. Now we pass on to study how to write a given matrix, given square matrix, in terms of a symmetric and a skew symmetric matrix. Given square matrix is A. How to represent a given square matrix as the sum of a symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Suppose the given matrix is A. We take 2A. 2A is actually nothing but A plus A, right? That is 2A is equal to A plus A transpose plus A minus A transpose. So what I did, actually I added A transpose and subtracted A transpose from the right hand side. No problem. Now, from the previous discussion, we know that this is what? It is a symmetric matrix and this is skew symmetric matrix. Therefore, A is equal to A plus A transpose by 2, symmetric part, plus A minus A transpose by 2. This is skew symmetric part. This is symmetric and this is skew symmetric. Suppose example, we take an example, A is equal to 2, 3, 4, 1. What is A transpose? It's equal to 2, 4, 3, 1. What is A plus A transpose? Is equal to 2 plus 2, 4, 3 plus 4, 7, 4 plus 3, 7, 1 plus 1, 2. What is A plus A transpose by 2? This is equal to divide all the four elements. This is 4 and the end and don't it which divide here. Apo 4 by 2, 2, 4 by 2, 2, 7 by 2, 7 by 2 here. Here it is 1. Minus A transpose. Take A minus A transpose. A minus A transpose. What is this? A is in the A transpose correct. 0, 3 minus 4 minus 1, 4 minus 3, 1, and 1 minus 1, 0. What is A minus A transpose by 2? This is equal to 0 by 2 is 0, minus 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 0 by 0. Now given matrix A can be written as this plus this. See, 2 by 2 by 2, 7 by 2, 7 by 2, 2 plus 0, minus 1 by 2, plus 1 by 2, 2. This is the way. This is symmetric part. This is skew symmetric part. Finish.